remember when that was me. That very first day, I was afraid I wouldn't fit in. Little did I know, this place would soon become my second home. I still face challenges. But then, that's how you grow. I've learned that sometimes your biggest achievement is being someone else's inspiration.